talking about, wait a minute, Stan, I'm not John Green, and this isn't Crash Course World History.
Uh-oh.
Hi, my name is Savannah Young, and this is Crash Course on our very own first episode about Crash Course and the Green Brothers, Hank and John. So, Stan, did I do this right this time? Good. Crash Course is an educational YouTube channel started by a pair of brothers, John and Hank Green, in January 2012. But who are they? Who are John and Hank? For more, let's go to the thought bubble. John Michael Green was born on August 24, 1977 in Indianapolis, Indiana. And Hank, whose real name is actually William Henry Green II, was born on May 5th, 1980 in Birmingham, Alabama. The brothers Green later moved to Orlando, Florida. After graduating from college, John was a student chaplain at a children's hospital in Columbus, Ohio. His experiences working there inspired John to become an author. Including his career to date, John has written 6 books, including Paper Towns, The Fault in Our Stars, and most recently, Turtles All the Way Down. Hank, on the other hand, is the more scientific brother. After graduating from high school in 1998, he went to earn his Bachelor's of Science and Master's of Science degrees from the University of Montana. Hank's Thought Bubble. On January 1st, 2007, John and Hank started their YouTube channel with a daily video project, Brotherhood 2.0. This lasted throughout all of 2007 and helped the brothers kickstart their internet career.
Mrs. Young, that's cool enough. What about Crash Course?
Oh, Spencer from yesterday. Crash Course is a way to educate people on a variety of topics. The first Crash Course was released on January 26, 2012. With over 900 episodes and 25 courses, it was no surprise that Crash Course was awarded Shorty Award for Best in Education. Crash Course is widely known because of its range of series, including physics, astronomy, theater, history, and many more. However, that's not always how it was. A year after Crash Course aired, it was experiencing some financial hardships. With YouTube, changing the channel and basically controlling it, and funds from Google running out, they decided to launch a crowdfunding website called Subbubble that allowed viewers to donate to their favorite creators if they so pleased. The brothers wanted to do this so that the viewers would have the option to keep something that they loved and were passionate about going, but were not obligated to. Now that Crash Course was financially stable, they continued putting out content and eventually announced a partnership with PBS Digital Studios. Crash Course has become so successful that they started a kids series, a world history series in Arabic, and a mini series in addition to adding games. Oh, look, it's time for our open letter. First off, we'll start with the secret compartment. Go. Dear John Green, I understand that your favorite band is the Mountain Goats, as well as your second favorite band, so kudos to you. I will be sending this, which took me 2 seconds, to you along with a lot of thanks from every AP student everywhere for educating us, assisting us keep our A's, and telling us what happens in the darn world. Best wishes, Savannah Young. So even though the Green Brothers did this for fun, now they get paid by YouTube and other sources to continue Crash Course, which has benefited a wide range of viewers globally. Speaking of their viewers globally, why are you watching us and not them? Thanks for watching, Savannah Young.
Spencer Allen.
We'd like to give a special shout out to Stephanie Thornton, our AP World History teacher, for teaching us everything we know. Production was made at Chigag High School. Lead actress is Savannah Young. Our camera tech guy is Spencer Allen, and we both wrote the script, and this is usually where we click off. So sayonara.
Toodles.